23 Double Duty Products from Walmart that will help organize your home. 1. A storage bench so you can stick your shoes right under the seat that you sit on to take them off. 2. A storage cart because you, and everyone else in your home, could use a little more counter space for your prep work. 3. A basket so you can stick your entire summer wardrobe on the top shelf of your closet and clear up a whole bunch of space for bulky sweaters and corduroys. 4. A set of drawers that will clearly provide plenty of extra space for those items that you can't seem to find a place for. Whether it's a pile of printer paper, a bunch of half-empty toiletries that you can't bear to part with, or the snacks that you bought in bulk because they were on sale, these drawers will make organizing them a breeze. 5. A wall mount because you shouldn't need to sacrifice your valuable floor space just to air dry your delicates. When you're not using the rack, the cabinet, top shelf, and hooks will make sure that it is still carrying its weight in the laundry room. 6. A magnetic spice rack if your tiny kitchen cabinets aren't fit for mice, let alone a full order cook. You will have 5 hooks for kitchen utensils, 2 shelves for seasonings, and 2 towel rods so you can grab a square of paper or wipe your hands on the terry cloth. 7. A laundry sorter so the dirty stuff can be tossed in the bags underneath and the clean stuff can be folded and ironed on the top. 8. A mail holder because your kitchen counter is covered in a heap of bills and flyers that keeps swallowing your keys. 9. An over-the-sink shelf that you can use for extra toiletries in the bathroom or in the kitchen for the dish soap and sponge so it can never dry. 10. A garment rack so you can hang your favorite apparel as well as your hats, purses, and other paraphernalia because, let's face it, you're way too much of a clothes horse to fit all of your finest fashions in that measly excuse for a closet. 11. A 3-cube shelf that'd be great as a bookshelf, a display case for souvenirs, or your ever-expanding coffee cup collection. You can also flip it on its side to create a few extra seats for your guests. 12. A lazy Susan because good old Sue's can take anything you throw her way. Whether it's in your bathroom cabinet, your pantry, or on your refrigerator shelves, she can wrangle the biggest of messes. 13. A 2-pack of hooks so you can organize your broom closet. Just tie a string to the handle of your Swiffer or dustpan and hang it. These hold 3 pounds, so maybe just leave the vacuum on the floor. 14. A hanging basket for your hot tools. Stick the blow dryer and round brush in the top rack and your flat iron in the bottom. It'll be so much easier than trying to untangle them from each other in that skinny drawer that you have to jam closed in order to make them both fit. 15. A 9-piece set of bins so that every single thing in your fridge has somewhere to call home. A huge plus, when a bin is empty or looking a bit sparse, you know that you need to get on your next grocery run. 16. A filing cabinet that will really help streamline your home office. Imagine being able to file away all of your papers, organize your office supplies, and pin up your to-do notes all in one very attractive bench. If you're working with a snug space, it's also great for providing extra seating. 17. An umbrella holder so rainy days don't ruin your floors. You can also use it to store wrapping paper if you bought more rolls than you know what to do with. 18. A hanger that will hold your ties, belts, scarves, lightweight tank tops, bras, purses, you name it. 19. An over-the-door shoe organizer that can be repurposed to store cleaning supplies, snacks, and even makeup. 20. A lightweight shelving system so you have somewhere to put your shoes, linens, purses, and jeans. 21. An expanding cutlery tray that you can use to spruce up any drawer in the house. Come to think of it, that desk drawer has been a bit of a disaster, lately. 22. A 3-tier rolling cart that can carry your most prized collections. Got a green thumb? Plant your beloved succulents right in the baskets. Aspiring bartender? Stock up on as many fancy bitters and liqueurs as you like. Beauty queen? Stick your makeup in the top, your hair products in the middle, and your hot tools in the bottom. 23. A file holder so you can stock up on some much-needed vertical space. File away your folded linens, slide in a few rolls of toilet paper, or stack the holders on their sides to create some makeshift shelves in the freezer.